goes to Pan, throws out very strong, taking off half health on the Korean at the moment, who's just holding his defensive position, waiting for the attack. Was, bit of a trick on the action on the stage there, and then we take up a nice bit of health. Just under a quarter left on the Korean flag, and just over a quarter for the Japanese flag in this round. It certainly is the Drunken Master, and he needs one or two hits on the Korean, but the Korean comes back! He's got 2-1 in the third, fourth round! Drunken Master starts off strong once again. If he continues, he will be the Asian champion! Absolutely, we see the Korean. He's lost the round. It has gone 3-2 in the fourth. The match count is 2-2. We have the Drunken Master starts. He gets a little bit of damage on the Korean. Nice guard, but a kick to the face as he mounts and takes him out. 1-0 in the last deciding sets of the Korean. Absolutely fantastic play as we look. The Japanese player comes out very strong, but the Korean says, I've got something to do about that. And then, no, he says, oh, how about I can? I'll take again to half health. Some low blows there, but nicely contested. This round is very, very even. It is very even. Korea versus Japan, the Japan Drunken Master coming through.